Drew Brees was just hired as an interim assistant coach at Purdue, and everyone who's discussing his coaching qualifications simply doesn't get it, because he signed an NCAA waiver that gives him the ability to help them recruit, and I wouldn't be surprised if more schools started doing this with former players who went to their school, after seeing the impact that Deion Sanders has on recruiting.